glorious meeting, Mrs. Woodburn Allen chained herself to the wheel of the Prime Minister's carriage.
Oh, Mrs. Banks,
now there.
You are home.
Oh, she was carried off to prison, singing and scattering pamphlets all the way.
Mrs. Banks, I have always given you the best within
me. Mrs. Banks.
Mrs. Banks. Thank you, Katie Nana. I always knew you were one of us. We're clearly soldiers in petticoats, dauntless crusaders for women's votes. Though we adore men individually, we agree that as a group, they're rather stupid. Cast off the shackles of yesterday, shoulder to shoulder into the fray. Our daughters, daughters will adore us, and they'll sing in grateful chorus. Well done, sister suffragette.
Be that as it may, Mrs. Banks, I no longer wish to continue my...
From Kensington to Collins Gate, one hears the restless cries from every corner of the land.